unfailing cool!
This defiance cannot be!
You saved me. I'm saved. I'm alive.
I was working on the relic and then everything went dark and quiet. It felt like nothing and nowhere. I'll catch my breath and make my own way back to camp.
There are others missing. We'll continue searching for them.
Like another relic nearby. We were too late. That's probably one of the missing veil jumpers. Let's get that barrier down. Must be a magical relic causing this.
I I kept calling and calling and no one came. It felt like an eternity. And the shadows were so dark. So dark. But I'll be all right. I'll make my own way back to the camp.
Magical relics is close.
Creators, did Elio send you? I have to talk to him once I return to camp. It's so odd. I've seen relics like that before. I know how they work, but this one, it was wrong.
I think that's everyone. Let's get back to Elio. I found most of your friends, but one didn't make it. I'm sorry.
We all know the risks, but it's still difficult when someone gets hurt. There's one last relic out there we never found. If you come across it, be careful. I think someone's meddling with the magic in Arlathan.
I'll try to be safe. Oh,
careful!
How was that book you found the other day, Davern?
Terrible. Made up facts, imaginary monsters, and writers who never left their armchairs.
No competition for your bestiary, then?
Only if I wanted people to get eaten.
The Amazon followed us not!
They attack from afar!
We're not alone. Can I ask, Davern, what drew you to the Grey Wardens?
I was wondering when you would.
Well, you and Rook are the first Wardens I've met. If the question was indelicate.
Not in my case. Some wardens join up because they were blighted. Others to protect their homes. Me, I came for the challenge. A win.
Do this without a wisp.
Got a path now.
Run!
Thank you.
Can't do this without a wisp.
Ever mull over the path you've chosen, Davron?
You mean becoming a warden?
It's an act of great courage, but to know you'll be called to an early grave in the deep roads.
We all go sometime.
Death may not seem quite real to the young.
More reason to enjoy what I do now, then. What you said about Warden's early graves inspired me to make a will, Elric.
Very admirable.
And I'm leaving you a son.
Your what?
He'll need attention. 4 or 5 hours a day. Stock up on worms.
Well, then allow me to entrust Manfred to you if I pass on.
Hold on.
Firstly, you'll need to check the rotation of his joints every 2 days. Secondly...
Now I'm redoing the will. Door sealed, but I'll bet the Warden's left a clue around here to open it. Thank you. Whatever the Warden sealed, we've opened.
Dragon here? I never thought.
Here it is. The Black Emporium.
We have come.
The Candlelight. They carry messages through the city.
Where is that?
Is this for us?
Don't tell me of this place, another one.
Wants us to find more.
No matter.
So I'm supposed to just accept that they're better because of an accident?
So, Emmerich, what do you actually do down in that necropolis of yours?
Tend to the steady procession of death. There's rites to perform and bodies to prepare, mourners to comfort and students to teach.
Uh-huh. What about fighting undead monsters?
Surely everyone knows about that.
Trouble over there.
Another demon killing.
Trouble ahead.
They're at range!
Compassion.
This one. Curiosity undimmed. Just one more answer. Truth and story beneath the ruins. Find who he was. I will find you then.
It looks like another victim.
You've got trouble on your left.
It's over.
Spirit of compassion, and another murder victim.
This one. A roof denied. Eyes skim over. Yet a world smudged in shadow. So beautiful. Find who he was.